Do some Gene Watson. Where's my pick at? I think I said it in the living room. Lady, lately you've been getting under my skin. I hope I don't have to say, there she goes again. Please don't be another lesson I'll have to learn. 'Cause I've got memories to burn. Please don't make me have to think about you when you're gone. I had enough to think about before you came along. And if you're just making memories, you'll have to wait your turn. 'Cause I've got memories to burn. Baby, maybe you've been stringing me along. But if you plan on writing to me after you're gone, just address your memory to whom it may concern. 'Cause I've got memories to burn. Please don't make me have to think about you when you're gone. I've had enough to think about before you came along. And if you're just making memories, you'll have to wait your turn. 'Cause I've got memories to burn. Well, if you're making memories, you'll have to wait your turn. 'Cause I've got memories to burn. Dave Kirby and Warren Robb wrote that for old Gene Gene. Alan Jackson did a post type question. I think it was on YouTube. I think it was. I don't think it was Facebook. But anyway, apparently he's doing some kind of show. Is it a talent show or something? I don't know nothing about it because I don't watch cable TV or satellite TV. I stream differently. So I don't get to see stuff like that. I watch a lot of either TV series or I don't watch that live TV. I hardly turn a TV on unless I'm putting music on. But, 'cause the last show I got into, I think it was made in the UK. It was about them before England became really like England. You know, they got the Vikings and all that. Up a Kingdom something. I think it's on Netflix, Kingdom something or another. I got into that one. But Alan was asking the fans, should he do another series, I guess, of it. Well, anyhow, this is what I think. Just take it for what it is, but I think it's a good idea. You got Gene Watson, who does traditional country. You got Alan Jackson doing traditional country. And both of them have a love of restoring cars. Just saying. Now, that sounds like a TV show to me. I'm serious. That sounds like a TV show. The two of them could sit and do a song or two and talk about road stories or something like that of other artists that they've done shows with. Lord knows, look at the history behind the both of them. And then they can do the car stuff on there. That could be part of the conversation. Are they doing a little this or doing a little that on vehicles? Or are they overseeing it and making some little young joker do all the labor? But I think it would be a great idea. You got music and you got the autos. That's a win-win. And plus, Alan just became a granddaddy not too long ago to a little grandboy. So, Alan, at one time, at Fanfare, your booth area was fixed up like Mayberry. Many, many, many years ago. I remember it because I was there. And I got a picture of you standing up there in that. But even if Alan Jackson just did this show. In another good year, that grandbaby gonna be walking. He's still gonna need a finger here and there to hold on to every now and again, but he'll be walking. Well, Alan, you like Mayberry. And part of your show, if Gene don't want to do it, you could have your little grandbaby walking down a dirt path with you. And it'd be like Mayberry when Andy was had Opie, but grandbaby gonna be smaller. Okay? And he can have his little toy fishing rod, and you got your fishing rod. And by then you could write a song for this. It ain't got to be the Mayberry song. How much you'd have to pay to get that on there. Ooh, it's thundering. And there y'all just go a little walking down the trail there, like Andy and Opie. Now that's another good idea. I say so myself. I mean, this is a way to stay out there pushing the traditional sound with a new avenue. Come on now. It's a good idea. And I drive a Mustang, so I will offer my Mustang that y'all can restore it. It's got some age on it. That thing's 13 years old. So, have at it. Alrighty. Y'all be nice now, yeah?